Something that is now understood by many as truth was long ago subjected to humiliation, stigma, and severe pressure. These words bestow on you by His Holiness the Apostle Rohan Lalith Aponso for your attention and consideration.